Welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to enable wireless power sharing on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. This feature provides you with an option to charge other compatible devices wirelessly. To enable this feature, go into Settings. On this page, scroll down till you find Battery and Device Care. Go inside it. Now, under Device Care, tap Battery. This page is all about battery. Scroll down a bit. You get wireless power sharing. Tap on it. To turn on this feature, toggle on this switch. Now, to charge any devices wirelessly, all you need to do is keep any wireless charging enabled device on the back of the phone. Let me try to charge my iPhone 14 Pro wirelessly using S23 Ultra. As you can see, it is charging. If you go back to the wireless power sharing settings, you will find battery limit. This defines the minimum battery percentage need to charge other devices wirelessly. If you want, you can change it by tapping on it. Now, set the desired percentage from here. For example, 50%. What it does is, whenever the battery percentage drops below 50%, it stops charging other devices wirelessly. There is a shortcut to enable wireless power sharing. To access it, go to Quick Panel by swiping down twice on the home screen. You will find here. If it is not here, tap this plus icon. From the menu of the available buttons, find Wireless Power Sharing. Hold down to it and drag it to the Quick Panel and arrange it to your convenience. Tap Done. Now, whenever you want to use this battery share feature, go to Quick Panel and enable this option. That's it for this video on how to use wireless power share feature to charge other compatible devices on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you find this video helpful.